difference, especially in that first quarter, that, that seemed to prevail?
Well, they were ready. They were ready for the fight. We weren't. It felt like in the first quarter, they punked us. You know, they were bigger than us. They were stronger than us. They were. We had a couple of good defensive possessions, and they just went and took 50-50 balls on and then hit threes out of. But after that, I thought we engaged nicely in the fight from that point on. We just didn't do smart things. We played hard enough in the second quarter on to win, but we didn't play smart enough. And against a good team, it's near impossible. That's the type of game that you have.
You know, early in the season, I've been asking you a lot about the rotation. What was the situation with Randall going in the second quarter to start it instead of earlier in the first?
We needed some toughness out there. Bogut's a big, tough man. I know he's, to me, offensively, we were playing a little selfish, and defensively, we were getting big boyed on the court. So Bogut is a brilliant passer, very unselfish player, and he's tough. We went there to try to get, slowly turn the tide of how the game is going. I thought he did a good job. He had a couple of passes that guys were open. They just didn't look. They were overplaying everything. And, as young guys get better, they'll learn how to take advantage of that stuff. But they were doing, everything they could to keep Brandon and JC from going to their right, which means they were literally top walking from 30 feet on the court. And instead of just using that pressure against them, we were letting it kind of take us out of our offense. So I thought Bogut could help with that type of stuff.
What was working in the second and third quarters that seemed to get a little tougher in the fourth, or did you give Boston some credit?
Oh, we were right there in the fourth. We had this 5-6 point game for 3 or 4 possessions. We got stops. We just couldn't score on the other end either. So we were right there in the fourth, and then obviously when you go back to Kyrie, he hit some shots that we actually played pretty good D on, but that's what he does. He's one of the best in the game, and we continued to miss our shots. So. It was a little bit of everything tonight, but they could have folded after the first quarter we had and said, look, we got another one tomorrow night, but that's not what this group is about. So I'm proud of the way that they re-engaged themselves and started competing out there. Them being more physical than us. We've done a really good job at home the last couple games of really, valuing that ball and being the aggressors. And maybe we just been home too much this season and kind of forgot how hard it is on the road because we were loose with the ball. They were beating us the 50-50 balls. And when that starts to happen, the momentum's going in that direction. It's just all the bounces start going the other way. Unfortunately, that's kind of our fault for the way we showed up to play tonight, but we'll learn from it and get better and move on.